I think investors in Asia are on a very similar journey to American investors in regards to ESG. It started with a lot of questions and conversation about how they can most effectively incorporate ESG into their portfolio. I would say that I think Asia and the US have both been somewhat behind Europe, who is the leader in this category, but the rest of the world is certainly catching up. BlackRock has a clear sense of purpose, which is to help more people enjoy greater financial well-being. We see that ESG investing, beyond necessarily being the right thing to do, is actually very important in terms of clients achieving strong long-term financial outcomes. I think one of the things I've found striking about the forum is both the breadth and depth of issues and participants. This isn't just an issue for policymakers or investors, it really does span government, academia, the financial services industry, but even into issues like food and agriculture. It's much broader. It's not only about renewables, that's important, it's necessary but not sufficient. The momentum behind climate as a financial matter, I think, is growing, and that's really important if we're going to get the outcomes we want to see.